things are gonna get really bad in this country. It's clear these people was failing how they were managing the country and the economy. And now this person has been voted back to power, or should I say he has appointed himself and forced himself upon the people. What